Good morning, children. Welcome to number one class. Till now, we have learned 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Today, we are going to learn number 6. 6. Children, see here. These are biscuits. How many biscuits you can see here? Shall we count the biscuits? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the 6 biscuits. 6 biscuits. Children, see here. What are these? Yes, these are leaves. How many leaves you can see here? Count the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the 6 leaves. 6 leaves. Children, see the sandpaper. This is number 6. Now trace on it. Good. And then circle. It becomes number 6. Good. Circle 6. Good. Circle 6. Good. Circle 6. You should say and trace. Good. Circle 6. 6. What is this, children? Yes, this is number 6. 6. Children, see here. This is number 6. These are bags. How many bags you can see here? Count the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the 6 bags. This is number 6. 6. 6. What is it, children? Which number is this? 6. 6. Children, see this flashcards. Which number is this? 1. 1 duck. 1. 1 duck. 1 after. 2. Leaves. 1. 2. 2 leaves. 2. 2 after. 3. 3 balloons. 1. 2. 3. 3 balloons. Number 3. 3 after. 4. 4 deers. 1. 2. 3. 4. 4 deers. 4. 4 after. 5. These are roses. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 5 roses. 5. 5 after. 6. Apples. These are apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 apples. Number 6. 6. 6. Now practice on the slate. Children, take your slate and slate pencil. Write from 1. 1. 1 after. 2. 2 after. 3. 3 after. 4. 4 after. 5. 5 after. 6. Good. Circle 6. Good. Circle on the slate, you should write in your notebook. Now, I will show you. Children, look at the board. What are these? These are ice creams. How many ice creams you can see on the board? Count the ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the 6 ice creams. Write 6. Good. Circle 6. Children, what are these? Yes, these are cups. How many cups you can see here? Count the cups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see the 6 cups. Write number 6. 6. Which number is this? 6. Now write in the boxes. 6. 6. 6. 6. Say and write. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. Now we completed writing number 6. In the same way, you should write in your notebook. First, you practice on the slate. After that, you should write in your notebook. Take a big guide, send it to me. Bye, children.